How you going? Welcome back to Enshrouded. My name is Brendan, and today we are going to be continuing on with this playthrough. Now, last time we made this flame shrine. I don't remember the name of it. Eternal Flame Shrine. That's it. And then, you know, found the blacksmith. So we brought the blacksmith here, and he's given us a quest. So we are going to continue with that and go get some better gear. He says craft some equipment, so let's do that. Now, it does say just to craft, like, you know, random stuff, but it's sending me over here, so head over there. Been a cool game so far, but I don't want to give too much of, like, a decision on, you know, if I like it or not yet, because it's, like, very, very early stages so far. Oh, wait. How am I going to get up there without a grappling hook? Come to think of it. I also have a skill that I need to use. Oh, I can't make one anyway yet, so that's fine. Is that in the shroud? Ah. It seems like it's in the shroud, but I don't think I can get down from here. Oh, bees! Chill. Okay, so maybe going up that way is like a shortcut, but because I don't have a grappling hook yet, I have to go through. Hey, these bees don't want to eat, like, let up. Because I already have a torch. Surely they won't follow me in here. All right. I'm guessing I need to go through the shroud to get where I need to go. So let us do that. That's a lot of noises. I wonder what brought the shroud on. Also, what is this thing? Does it actually give you a name? No. Let's continue on. Oh, I better go kill him. Oh, that's the wrong button. Still learning the key binds. Grab that stuff. Oh. Get that backstab damage. I like it. Move on. There's a four. We'll go this way. Oh, looks like another bandit camp. All right, so we came across a couple of the bandits. So are the bandits the only... What happened to all the people? Like, everyone's kind of just become bandits who survived or something? Is that what's happened? All right, there's two here. How do I get up close to them? They're looking right at me. Might have to rush them. Or will they see me if I crouch? Maybe they won't. No, he saw me. Whoa. Level 3. Damn.
Oh,
right, there we go. Definitely need better gear. I also need to get better combat, that's for sure.
Nope.
All right, that's them dealt with. I feel like they should have given me better gear. All right, let's see what's around. Oh, okay, so it's talking about a drink created by the flesh. Yeah, right. Location above, huh? Yo, what's up, man? So they're actually a level above me. I wonder if I'm actually not supposed to be here, maybe. Are we all not supposed to be here yet? Ah, no. We're here now. Let's clear some stuff out, get some XP, why not? Oh, let me give the bow a crack. Is kind of cool, but it's not really something I want to just purely do. I feel like I'd get bored with it. Are you sure there's no other? Yeah, cool. Oh, this has to be the quest I'm supposed to do. I just wanted to make sure I'm not like ahead of where I'm supposed to be. Alright, looks like I could blow that up. Oh, it didn't really get me through. We'll come back with the bombs. Let's just quickly make sure I loot everything over here. I don't want to leave anything behind. Oh, there's a dude over there. All right, that's why I'm getting the music. I was like, why am I getting this dramatic music? Well, see, these berries kind of OP at the moment, so I'm just gonna get those whenever I see. Yeah, he's stuck. Okay, cool. That's useful. Oh, I got him unstuck. Nice of him to get stuck for me. Anything up there? Nails. All right. That must be for structures or something, maybe. Well, that's a fancy. Oh. Okay. Set up a camp in Woodguard. Okay, so they were heading into Rookmore as well, which is where I'm going. Interesting. So they got through the Shroud. So did they go through here or something? But is that a shortcut? Oh, wait, no, I'm at Rookmore. I'm at Rookmore. Location reached. What am I supposed to do? Gonna swap bows as well, just because that's better. So let's read the quest. This quest will also be completed if you beat the Alexa world. What? Crafting weapons requires scrap metal, which can be found in the world dropped by scavengers. I suppose scrap metal is marked on the map. Oh, it's just okay. So it just sent me here so that I could collect the scrap metal to be able to make the equipment. I should have read the whole quest. That's my bad. Okay, so I needed scrap metal to be able to actually make the stuff that I need. I also really need to put down a workbench. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna craft it now so I have it, so I don't forget, because I'm just gonna keep forgetting. Okay, so I need to actually take the scrap metal back to him to be able to make it. That makes sense. Okay. I'm gonna bust my way. Oh, actually said work. Yeah. Oh yeah. Right. So this'll break. Going to bonfire. Okay. Cool. So these are the. Oh, so you upgrade different stuff. Right. Okay. This is making more and more sense. Glider. Okay. Obviously, that means I can shred wood. Means I can fly. Want to fly? Glide. Charcoal kiln. Let's see with wood. Forge. Metal shapes, sheets, metal scrap, and charcoal. Cool. So I need a charcoal kiln to get charcoal and all that kind of stuff. Let's bust our way through here. Make sure that we explore everything that we're supposed to. Dude, I cannot see anything. There we go. Oh, location below. Oh, so this isn't where I'm supposed to go. It's a nice house though. Maybe there's a bed in here that I can sleep on to skip through the night. Yeah, speak of the devil. Oh no, no mind, there's a dead dude on it. I don't want to sleep on that. Oh, damn, talking about the monsters that were, oh, that must be charcoal. The shroud monsters that were all over the place, like surrounding them, and someone's sick. So it's pretty gnarly, man. You know what? Just eat that. Just so. Okay, cool. I don't really need it, but oh, it's a campfire I picked up. I thought I was picking up something else. All right, that's all good. Up here. Okay, so there's no bed that I can sleep in. One of the tents will have a bed that I can sleep in. Okay, so I got a nice fancy start. I wonder if there's like shops in this that I can sell stuff to, maybe. Or maybe I can scrap things. I don't know. All right, looks like we'll shroud down there. Nothing. Cool. All right then. How do I set up fast travel points, I wonder? Alright, I don't really know what. What? Oh. It was booby trapped. Well, that's my first death. All right.
Hey.
Cool. What's up, man? Let's fight back. Oh, you can clear the. You can clear the shroud. Okay. All right. So I need to get back to my stuff, and I can't fast travel there. That is a bit annoying. I lost the scrap. All right. Cool. All good. Let's just put down the crafting table for now. Doesn't really matter where I put it. This is what I want. All right. So.
What needs fixing?
Cleansing fire. Ember valve can still be saved. Where there's ash, there's embers, kid. The shroud suffocates the valley, so seek the elixir well with your new gear and raise the root of our misery. Ignite the deaths. All right, cool. So I need to just collect all the quests. I need to craft the new gear and then need to go and clear out some of the shroud.
Now get back out.
That's cool. All right, I need to go get my stuff, so I'm gonna run over and get it. Oh, it's a wolf. Summon. Oh, you're level 3. Oh! Oh my! Right, okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Can we, let's talk about this, dude. Yeah, nah, man, I'm good. And he can't follow me up the ladder. Jeez. Can I shoot him from up here? No, don't you dare go down. Alright. Oh, I ain't trying to fight a wolf, alright? A wand. Yeah, Harry Potter up in here. All right. Where's my stuff? Yeah, back. I want my stuff. What is this? This isn't where I died. Sure. All right, I have too much stuff, so. Oh, I should have salvaged. It's too quick. All right, at least I now know that I can salvage. All right, so this blew up, and I got a bunch of stuff. Okay, so maybe if I destroy some of the environment, I'll actually get more loot. I guess that would make sense. Yeah, I should probably turn around. This wisp thing is kind of cool, like flying around, lighting everything up. A tower out there. All right, let's head back to. Pretty sure I have everything that I need. There's some scrap actually up there. Let's grab that last bit of scrap and then we'll head back and hopefully be able to make every. Oh no. All right, cool. I think I have everything I need. If not, I'm gonna be very sad if I have to run back again. Yeah, I should hopefully have everything I need. All right, Rookmore, cool. Is that place? Clear the elixir well. Alright. Let's head back first. This fast travel animation is pretty neat. So you're gonna clear that out. Yeah, but you need to make me. I was impatient. You need to make me some gear, man. Okay, so I need inventory space. Oh, he can enhance stuff. All right. Okay. Very interesting.
You still here?
All right, let's make a chest. I probably should have checked what that actually used up. Alright. Put it there. Jeez. Oh, this would be cool. If I can get a glider and glide, this would be cool jumping from here. Some stuff down there. Alright. Where's the actual. I gotta go over there somewhere. Oh, it might be that structure right there, actually. That might be where I need to go. Cool. All right, let us get the last things that I need. And then I'll make the armor. And I'll be able to make a kiln, which will then allow me to make a workshop. So that's pretty sweet. I didn't want to press that. All right, let's try this sword as well. Come on, man. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Oh, is that? Aw. Right, you ruined my fun. I was gonna do the merciless thing, and he Bloody poked me with his stick. Sus. He poked me with his spear. Well, his spear's... Oh, you know what I meant. Cool. Nice little, side thing. Ah, surely I have enough now.
Hey!
What's up, man?
Really? Right now?
Oh, I saw a quest for a glider. All right. Oh, he's got a bunch of quests. All right. Let me craft the stuff that I want. Helmet, gloves, boot. All right. Don't really care about a spike club. I got my sword. I can get a better pickaxe, but I don't have shroud wood. I don't know how to get that. I can make the kiln. Talk about the. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, I need a shop. I need to make him a shop. Okay. Oh, he's telling me to actually make glider as well. All right, cool. So that means I can get a glider. What are you telling me? Oh. Okay. Cool. All right. So what I need for this, I need shroud wood. I don't think I got shroud wood. A rake. What can a rake do? I want a rake. Kind of like a hoe for Valheim. So I want to try and, I want to get some more string so I can get, the grappling hook. That'll unlock a little bit more for me. And then after that, the glider's on the agenda. I think it was 7 string that it said I needed. Okay. That should be enough. Oh, let's see my drip. Yo, it's like some Mongol armor. That's cool. All right, we're getting drip. Ooh. All right, we got a grapple. All right. I know it wants me to go do all those quests, but I want to try this grapple, and I know where the grapple section is because there's that little hidey hole over here, plus the bridge that I can grapple on. So let's go try this grapple. Give it an old crack. No, I want to. Well, that's not good. Well, what do I do here? Hey, how do I get out? Oh, okay. I thought I was stuck for a second then. Okay. Oh, right. Okay, cool. What? Oh, I need more stamina. Alright, let's wait for stam. Oh, yeah, let go. Cool. Very neat. So now all I need to do is get a glut. Oh, I forgot to put the kiln down. Is this the... No, this is something completely different. Wait, you guys are friends? Ow. Oh, I'm burned through. Getcha. Alright, let's go get him. Okay, so if I shoot these, because these barrels seem strategically placed, if I shoot them, is it going to destroy this house? This is something I would like to test. I just want to make sure I loot everything first. Oops. Okay. He's talking about explosives, which I already know. Okay. I don't really know where this goes. I don't really have a quest out that way to mend old wounds. So I've got a bunch of quests now, but I think the main one that it wants me to do is this elixir well. But I do really want a glider. First, though, let's kaboomy. Oh. Now you best believe I'm picking that up. Well, I don't care about that. I'll put that there. Yeah, you... Oh. Oh, it's a two-handed weapon. Ooh, shoot. Okay, that's cool. Just swap it back and forth. Yeah, cool. That's kind of like how I like to roll anyway. I like to have a single-hand weapon with a shield and a two-hand weapon as well. All right. So there's some support structures still in play. Oh, okay. So what happens if I destroy this one here? That's not the button I wanted to press. There you go. Apparently nothing happens. I really just want to see if it collapses under itself. It should. I feel like it should. Why is it not collapsing? Is it because this is... Oh, what I've used on my bombs. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Well, the support structure is kind of jank if that's still holding up. Cool. All right. Sure. Why not? Okay, so this would have been a shortcut over to Rookmore, yeah. This is cool. Very cool. Very pretty. Like, it's pretty up here. Oh yeah, there's Rookmore down there. Alright, so I could have got there from here. I could have got there from here. I don't know where this path actually goes. I'm not going to keep going with it. It's taking me away from my actual quest. So we'll fast travel back because I'll get too distracted and then I won't like progress this. Like I'll just end up doing side stuff. So let's try and focus on the actual missions. Let's go and try and get some shroud wood so that I can make that glider. I'm guessing there's wood in the shroud that I need to cut, like, you know, chop down or something. There's some shroud here. Maybe I'll check over here just to see if there's any trees that I need to cut down or something. Yeah, it's getting out. Like, is that shroud wood? Kind of like a mushroom though, so. I don't know. It was 8 that I needed. Is it? Shroud liquid. It's not shroud wood. What the hell is shroud wood then? Is it just the trees in the shroud? Surely it's not that simple. Oh, I think it is. Cool. Shroud wood. Alright, I got eight. I'll get some more. Merciless attacks, that's cool. Alright, let's quickly loot the stuff and get out of here. Oh. whatever that is. Alright, let's get out of here. I should have enough shroud wood for everything that I need at the moment. Oh, I can just fast travel back. I'll do that. I'm lazy. Hey, we are... Whoops. We are back. Can I... I need string. No. Why did I do that? Also, where's the oh, there it is. There we go. I really shouldn't skip through that. I shouldn't have skipped through that stuff. Okay, so wood logs and dirt make a ton of charcoal. Okay, cool. We got a kiln, which is good. That's what I want. Bingo. Okay, cool. Hey, it is finally time to fly. This is going to be cool. All right, so the quest was clearly, and he needs a shop. Alright, let's have a quick look at that. Oh, there's heaps. Okay, so Ember Veil quests first. What's this? Because yeah. Rewards. I don't know what those two things are. Oh, I can actually craft stuff for him here as well. Neat. Instead, I'm going to carry on with the quest. I don't know what it is that he wants, and he hasn't really given me clear explanation what he wants. Now, to be fair, I may have just skipped through it, but I'm not 100% sure. All right, I believe that's what I need to go to. It's only 101 meters away, so it's got to be that. So maybe I'll fly for the hill over there. That might be a good call. Oh, actually, let's get some stamina first. Just in case it's a stamina thing. All right, let's go. It is a stamina thing. It's a good thing I stopped to get stamina. Okay. I'm not going to make it to that hill. I'll land down here. Not a problem. Oh, dear. There's a lot of stuff down here. All right, start knocking him down. This hammer is sick. Yeah, you lift a shield. I don't care if you lift a shield. Yeah, this two-handed mace is awesome. I'm a little concerned that I may have missed some stuff because I flew here, but... I don't know why that made me jump so much. He was a different one. That one was a different one. Okay. Interesting. Return beacons replenish your maximum time on the short set. Okay. Oh, okay. So it replenishes. All right. Cool, cool, cool. What do I need to do here? Alright, so I need to enter the actual elixir well and then cleanse it. Oh, that means this, and this means I can fast travel back. Okay. So I'm guessing I'm standing on the elixir well. Location above. I don't know. I think I need to go down there though. I think whatever it is that I need to cleanse is down there. So let's go. Ow. Really goes down. Far out. Okay, I'm really deep down here. What is that? Oh, man. Whoa, he's... Alright, he's coming. Holy moly. All good, all good, all good. Bell Thunderbrute, that's what we got, huh? Wow, okay, he dropped some cool stuff. Guillotine, Thunderbrute head. Was that a boss? Did I just fight a boss? Destroy it with a felling axe and prosper. What? You know what this is? No, it'll be, this. Yeah. Yes! Awesome, we just cleared some of the shroud. That's sick. There was that a boss that I just fought? Like, is that what this is? Like, are they guarded by bosses or something? The journal tell me. Oh, I can actually go back and check out some. Oh, dude, some of the lore for this is going to be awesome. Okay. Doesn't tell me what the things were though. I'm going to guess that may have been a boss. Yeah, let's see. What was it? Fell Thunderbird head. Its brain has been replaced by fungus. I mean, it may not have been. I know there's only a few things that I know about the game, even though, because I haven't played it. There's only a couple of things I know about the game. And what I do know is that you can. What I do know is that there's bosses in this, just like Valheim. You can build apparently pretty much anything or dig pretty much anything. It's like Minecraft mixed with Valheim or something like that is what I was told. But I do know that there are bosses in here. I just don't know if what I just fought was a boss or if it's just like a game mechanic. So I don't know. I feel like it probably wasn't a boss because he wasn't really that. Not like I'm not trying to flex, or maybe I am, I don't know. But he wasn't that hard, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, if it was a boss, I was expecting it to be a lot harder. So I'm just gonna go with the fact, like I'm gonna go with no, it wasn't a boss. All right. The axe is cool though. What did I say? Guillotine melee weapon level 3. Yeah, this is cool. That's cool. So I got a big two-handed mace and a big axe. What's actually better? 21. They're both the same. One does piercing blunt. One does cutting and a little bit blunt. Okay. That's cool. I'm guessing that's lava and I probably don't want to stand on it. Yep. Well, it's not lava, but it's... I definitely don't want to stand on it. Love that logic. I don't think I'm supposed to stand on it, so I'm going to stand on it. Just to be sure that I'm not supposed to stand on it. Oh, I'm nearly level... I don't know. I'm nearly up a level. Is that how it works? Yeah, level 2. I'm nearly level 3. Ooh. What's in this? So I should be destroying this stuff, actually. I haven't been doing that. Alright, let's head back up and see see how it looks. That was cool. This is a cool mechanic if you need to... If it's... I'm telling you now, if it's like, you know, the entire map, I need to go around and clear out a bunch of this stuff, that's a sick mechanic. Like, I'll be completely honest, that's a really cool mechanic. I'd say that's more like, this is also more teetering on like RPG rather than open world. Like, it's definitely open world survival, but it's like, I feel like this is teetering on RPG a bit more, which I'm not complaining about. I love me and my RPGs. I wasn't gonna have enough stamina to get up. Okay. No, there's still Shroud around. I feel like it's less though. This gunk is still around. What is that? Alright, so it doesn't get rid of the Shroud entirely, but it does. It's definitely cleared out some of it. So that's pretty cool. That's a cool mechanic. Like, I like that. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's there. Whatever. Oh, I see a... Is that a reed? No, it's just an hourglass. I'm gonna... Where do you go? Oh, those stairs. Ow! Man, all right, let's go. Let's go. Let us. Ugh. All right, cool. Let's head back to home. Whoa. Bro, chill, man. Why are you yelling? And flame shrines. Okay. Strengthen the flame. All right. That's what that was talking about. Spark. There it is there, yeah. Oh, I can upgrade the... So you must get the shroud core from the... I probably did. I can double check it in the edit, but I'm pretty sure I got the shroud core from that thing. So that's pretty neat. Got some chocolate now. Nice. All right. What's up, man? Scaling an ancient spire.
Sparks flying. Fight fire with fire.
Right. There's an ancient spire that I can climb. That's what the tower is. And obviously that unlocks more of the map. That's pretty cool. Okay. I like that. That's... All right. It's been a very productive day. And I'm going to do one more thing. I'm going to head over to that the spire. I really want to... see more of the map, and I don't want to wait until next time. So let's go and do that. I think that'd be a cool way to end this. And then next time we'll work on the actual base, like, you know, upgrade, like make the blacksmith shop or whatever he's talking about. Like, we'll do all that next time. This time though, I want to end it up there. I want to unlock more of this map. Get to this tower. This map is massive. There's another tower over there, and there's a floating what? Some of these mountains are pretty cool as well. You can tell I'm gonna have a lot of fun building stuff in this. For sure I will. All right. Let's do go flattened. Oh. Lightning struck us. Oh, yeah, the tree. It's an unlucky dude, man. All right. How's the climb going to go? I'm going to guess it's just stairs, probably. I hope, otherwise it's going to take me a million years to get to the top. I was just thinking as well, I wonder if there's a build height limit in this. Might be, it might not be, I don't know. But soundtrack's awesome as well. Level 3, let's go. Oh. Oh, there's Balthazar dude as well. So he's talking about ancient ones traveling between the two or something. Let's just check for any loot first. No loot. All right, cool. Head up, I guess. The teleporter? Oh, I'm up. What building is that? Oh, I haven't explored it yet. Mend old wounds, flame altar, and base improvements. Okay. I don't know what that is though. It's a pretty game, man. All right, sometimes a lot. Oh. Is this some kind of puzzle thing to get to the top? Yeah, cool, whatever. Up we go. We're at the top? We are at the top. No, we're not. We're not at the top. We're getting there. We're getting there. All right, what's this? Commune with the flame. Oh, wait, am I at the top? I mean, I know I'm not at the top top, but is this considered the top maybe? I don't know. Let's come in. Okay. So fast travel and knowledge unlocked. Oh, it doesn't actually reveal the map. It just tells you where stuff is. Okay. Still very useful. Okay, I want to kind of go away. Get a bit of the lay of the land. Okay, so we've got red shroud there and then blue there. So I'm guessing red is more difficult. Where am I? Oh, I'm facing north. Yeah. Okay, so red must be more difficult. I'm seeing blue ones. Floating island, other towers. Seems like a whole bunch of towers. I can see two just from where I am right now. What is, wait, what was that? What is that? It's like an animal or something on the mountain. It's probably maybe like a stone figure or something. I don't know, but there's another tower there. So 1, 2, 3 in sight alone. So surely there'll be a lot. So that's east. So I'm at the bottom. That's north, and then west, which doesn't go as far. There's not a huge amount out west. There's some stuff down there. I see some red shroud stuff. Okay, so I've got some stuff out west that I need to do. There's a flame sanctum. That's, I think, a flame sanctum down there. Cool. It is a very big map. That's awesome. That is actually really, really cool. Okay. It's not a bad haul. I thought I was going to unlock the map, but it didn't. But still cool. Hey, this is a cool game. This is a really, really cool game. I mean, I'm finding it cool. You guys might not. Let me know if you guys are finding it, like, you know, enjoyable. Because for me, I'm having a lot of fun playing this. It's a nice change from what I've been playing lately. Look at that. Look at that. That's awesome. That's really cool. All right. We're going to end it here. Actually, no, we're not. We're gonna end it back at our base. And you know how we're gonna get back at our... Oh, actually, that's a little quick look. I think that tower will probably be next. Anyway, you know how we're gonna get back to our base? We're gonna fly. Because why not? Why, other than coming up here, you know, why wouldn't I fly down, right? It's a big map, man. All right, cool. Let's fly back to our base and we'll end it there. But I'm loving this game. All right, let's hope I can make it. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, stamina's draining. Stamina's draining. Don't know what happens when stamina runs out. I don't know if I want to find out. Oh, I can dive? Oh, that's what happens. I was trying to grapple on, but I didn't have enough stamina. All right, let's get our stuff and get back to the base. But okay, cool. So that's what happens when you run out of stamina. Oh, I'm up here. All right, we get to go for round two. Let's see if we can land on our stuff. Oh, my stuff is up here. Oh, that's useful. All right. I'm just going to jump again. Because now that I know I can dive, which is pretty neat. I didn't know I could dive. So that's pretty cool. I can get a little bit closer down. These trees are big. I wonder if I can build a treehouse. I just wonder what I can build in this game. I'm looking forward to finding out, that's for sure. That's cool. We flew. All right, let's head back.
Oi.
Looks like we got some more people to go and get. A hunter and an alchemist, huh? Oh, we've got some cool stuff to do. Adding enhancements, cool. Mm-hmm. Salvaging stuff, cool. We've got our next things that we need to do as well. Hunter, alchemist, some more elixir wells that we need to clear out. We've got our ancient spire done. There's more spires that we can climb up. We've got, like, it's just a million things that we can do. This is awesome. It's a sick game. I'm really, really glad I'm playing this. This is cool. It's a lot of fun. All right, cool. I'm going to end this here. It's been a real, real productive run, what we've got done today. I'm really happy with that. So if you are enjoying it, make sure that you hit subscribe so you don't miss out on any of the future videos. But hit the thumbs up and drop a comment down if you guys are enjoying it. Like, I want to know if you guys are enjoying it, because I'm genuinely loving this game. I'm definitely going to be doing a playthrough, like a full playthrough of this. So if you're enjoying it, or you have played this and you enjoy it, or you haven't played it but you're enjoying the video, drop a comment down. Really want to know what you guys think of it. Anyway, join the Discord as well if you haven't already. Link is in the description below. But thank you very much for hanging around to the very end, and I will catch you in the next one. See you later.